Sagittarius, welcome back to the channel. I'm going to get you some money messages and then I will continue into other messages for you. This is your bonus reading, Sag. Gifts, what's going on? Saggy, education, the future. You got relationships here. You're on the right path. Your purpose is unfolding. Let's go. Let's see, you're shedding the old. You're cutting ties. You're making something work here for yourself. It's like you're getting kind of signs here. You're being protected. You're getting balance and harmony, and you're cultivating something for the future. People from the past may be returning. You may have worked with priorly or co-workers. It's like you're getting a second chance at life again. It's like you're cultivating a beautiful future. You are Jeez, wisdom. Strategy, holy God, unfolding wealth. So you're being renewed here. There's no question about it. Access to greater prosperity is opening up for you slowly. You're growing as you learn more and you keep expanding. You're working toward real wealth and prosperity in your life. Keep investing in yourself and look into long-term career planning. You need a step-by-step plan of attack to reach the next level. Wisdom here. You are being called on to serve as a mentor for someone or as a role model and a guide who can show the way. Use your wisdom and experience. So you have a lot of experience, you have a lot of knowledge, you've got a good strategy here. You could be called upon as a mentor because of your wisdom and knowledge. And that wisdom and knowledge could be making you money. Have faith. You're going to have a breakthrough of some type here, Sagittarius. Let me get a few of these tea leaves on here before I get into the tarot. What's this breakthrough energy for horseshoe? Good luck. Coins. A victory in some kind of endeavor. Well, people from your past may be returning to you, Sag. Like, it's talking about past co-workers. Jeez, look, you're on the financial boat here. I can't make it up. Money or property through an inheritance, a winning or a windfall. Sunrise. New ideas, a new venture, a fresh start. You're being renewed. You're going to have to be flexible about something and be ready for anything here. What's going on, Sag? Let's talk about Sag's windfall here, Spirit. Strategy. You got to use some strategy to get to the next level. Okay. You could form a partnership with someone. Like you're slowly getting ahead here. What's going on? You've got choices here, Sag. something, remain balanced, okay? Because you get a lot of envy around you. Okay, you do. So you're going to have to be very strategic. Or someone is using strategy to come toward you. What's going on here? You're being called upon to be a leader of some type. You're manifesting for your future. And you've got to make correct decisions now. Something is solid here, Sag. This is the Midas touch. This is something long-term. This is something secure. This is something stable. This is you doing something for your work. Now, what's going on here? So, you may be called upon to be a mentor to someone. A guide and a mentor. Huh. So people could, like, this could be a past employer or coworkers who are needing some sort of guidance or mentoring. Maybe someone needs spiritual guidance or mentoring. Maybe it's financial mentoring. Huh. Maybe it's doing what you love. It's like you've got a lot of opportunities opening up for you. You're cultivating something very emotionally fulfilling. And it could be to do with your career. It could be doing with your emotional life. Or it could just be doing something that you love doing. You got to be strategic right now. It's saying you got to use strategy right now. Because you have people returning here. You've got to be strategic. Like, you're very loving. Some kind of new opportunity. Or maybe somebody is down and out. Maybe someone's depressed. Maybe someone's coming toward you to offer you a bigger position or a money-making venture. It's a new opportunity. You may be asked to be a mentor and make money at doing it. With whatever skills you have. Like, these could be financial skills. These could be mentoring. Hell, this could even be unions, politics. This could be the establishment. It could be an old employer of yours offering you a promotion, a raise, or something. Like, you've got options to do with your work. build for the long term. You're building on something long term. And it's looking like someone's going through a tough time here. There's new ventures, new ideas. But you have to use strategy because, oh, somebody is going through a tough time. And it's like somebody is coming to you as a mentor, a guide. Somebody has gone through something really painful. Maybe they went through something really painful with an employer, for that matter. Maybe someone is turning to you for some advice. You could be being offered a position here, Sag. With work. And it could be a past co-worker or an employer. Oh, wow. I don't know what the Three of Swords is here. So someone could be hiding something here. I don't know. From dark, it could like goes from very dark to very positive. Very dark to positive. You have a positive. You could be encouraging someone, you could be mentoring someone, either with work. It's like you're being given an offer here. Somebody might, it could be a past employer offering you a raise if you came back. It could be compensation. It could be back pay. It could be very much could be back pay. It's good news, whatever it is. This could be compensation from an injury. This could be back pay. Somebody owes you something, pays you something. This is a windfall, an inheritance. Compensation, government refunds, all kinds of stuff. Plan for the future. This could be real estate investments or business investments. It might piss someone else off. What you got to say, but oh well. Sagittarius, you've got the Wheel of Fortune. Good luck and fortune. It could be a lottery win. It could be an inheritance. Wow. It's a success, whatever it is. It could be a lottery ticket, a winning ticket. I don't know. You're slowly progressing. Whatever this is, it's almost like you're receiving. You could be getting a lucky break. I don't know. Maybe it's with someone's death. It could be inheritance, insurance, compensation, government refunds, tax refunds, real estate investments. It could be wills, inheritances. Holy jeez. It's success. It's winning. It's like a victory of some type for you. Could be with a job. Like I said, it could be a will. It could be your career, something you're building. Like I said, it could be real estate. I don't know, anything. Could be an offer on a house. So if you have existing properties, you could get more for your property than you ever imagined. It'd be like winning a lottery. It's hard work you've done. It's like you're being renewed. Oh, it could be a renewal of a contract. That leads to something really successful. Like if you're doing your job or whatever you're doing here, they could, you know, all of a sudden like renew a contract with another company or something like that. And you're the first person they call. These are contracts. These are like renewing contracts. Wow, revising contracts. Whatever it is good news for you. You got a lot going on and a lot to look forward to, Sagittarius. And it could be doing something that you love with people that you care about and love. You might actually find love at this new job. You may find that you're working with people like past coworkers. Whatever it is, it's success written all over it. You might be mentoring, you might be teaching, you know, teaching what you know, your experience. You could be called on to teach. Instructor. Don't know what you're doing, Sag. It's just about, there's so many different Sages, but one thing is consistent. It's all good news, and it's like, it could be like winning the lottery. Or actually winning one. Or the same equivalent of winning a lottery. Take care.